Aam Aadmi Party's national convener and Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal turns 52 today. Here are some facts about him that you definitely didn't know. Arvind Kejriwal cleared IIT JEE and the IRS exam in his first attempt. Kejriwal's first job was for Tata Steel after graduating from IIT Kharagpur. He resigned in 1992 to appear for the civil services exam. He started an NGO in 1999 named Parivartan to eliminate bribery by helping common people understand income tax and avoid paying bribes. Arvind Kejriwal won the Ramon Magsaysay Award in 2006 for his emerging leadership capabilities. Kejriwal beat the longest sitting Chief Minister of Delhi, Sheila Dixit, to become the youngest Chief Minister of Delhi. He once resigned after 49 days, heading the shortest tenure of a Delhi government after political opponents blocked an anti-corruption bill in the State Assembly. Arvind Kejriwal refused the Lal Batti Gari and facilities for his security after becoming the CM of Delhi in pursuit of putting an end to VIP culture.